Oryx was watching you. Before you even knew he was coming. He knew you would defeat him. And he knew it was inevitable. So he created a weapon. The only thing capable of avenging him. He created you. It's been watching you, learning from your every move, embracing the void, and calling upon storms. This is the greatest threat the city has ever faced. And the question still remains, can you defeat yourself?